Don't look at me, start kissing. Eyes closed, eyes closed. Perfect.
Serve a much higher purpose, and that's just simply as a reminder to remember how much you love your spouse, that you're at least going to try to see things from their perspective. Easy for me to say, a lot harder to do when you don't want to do something, but I believe if you choose to, you can make that decision more effortless, and it's just a decision every single day to do something small, kind, and loving for each other every day. The example I always give is my wife, so it's one I'm indoors for. Maria, maybe like that or something else, George, but just knowing what they love, engaging in those small, kind daily acts, I think you'll always see the benefit, maybe on that day in the future that doesn't go so smoothly. You already have this wealth of kind, loving memories together. You can say very quickly, I don't have to be right or wrong. Just get our ego out of the way and get back to that much more positive place. And I believe we have these people here today for one reason. I love you guys. We want you to have that wonderful life and marriage together, as do we. So in that spirit, George, if I could ask you to turn and face Maria, please, joining hands. And George, I'll ask you to repeat the marriage vows first this afternoon to Maria. We'll begin by repeating, I, George.
I, George.
Take you, Maria.
Take you, Maria.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us apart.
And Maria, I'll ask you now to repeat those same exact vows to George. We'll begin by repeating, I, Maria.
I, Maria.
Take you, George.
Take you, George.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day.
From this day.
And forever.
And forever.
For better.
For better.
Or worse.
Or worse.
For rich.
For rich.
And for poor.
And for poor.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish. And
to cherish.
Until death.
Until death.
Do us part.
Do us apart.
Do us apart.
All right. Okay. And Johnny, if you'll bring the rings to the center, please. Johnny, will you hand me the flowers, please, for this one? The flowers?
The flowers, Johnny.
All right. All right. Okay, thank you. Okay. And George, as you place Maria's ring on her left hand ring finger, if you'll repeat to her with this ring.
With this ring,
I marry you.
I marry you.
And Maria, placing George's ring on his ring finger, and repeat to him with this ring.
With this ring,
I marry you.
I marry you.
I believe.
All right. So, George, I'll ask you to stand right here. Right by his side.
Are you right here with me?
And Georgia, you left them as a symbol of your life. Maria is a symbol of your life. And I'm going to ask them both to light the unity candle together. It's a symbol of the bond that you share all throughout your lives. George, get in just a little bit closer. Okay. All right. A nice mouse for Natalie. Okay, give you flowers. Okay, step right back to the center, please. And George, if you'll turn and face Maria, with both hands, please. Okay. Turn and face each other, face to face. Okay. Almost, George. George, before I pronounce you as husband and wife, do you have anything maybe you'd like to say to Maria today?
I love her very much.
Okay. All right. Maria, do you have anything you'd like to say to George today?
I love you too very much.
All right. Okay, and joining both hands once again, those who now have joined together, let no man put asunder, for as much as you have consented before God and all of our witnesses here today, I now pronounce our husband and wife. And George, you may now kiss your wife.